It's really started. Just be following me. Let's go. We'll go quickly. Let's go. You're exceeding the number. You're over 50. You're supposed to, you know the rules. You're supposed to be.
maximum 50, but you're over. So you're operating like a bus. So we have no choice, sir.
The license you are given, sir, is supposed to exceed 150. Here we can see that there is no
physical
distance
among
the customers.
You're not observing social distance.
Come closer, listen to him. Make the observation, sir. You have the right to make the observation.
Yeah, because every
this
table,
is the manager of riders.
Every table, and we can show you all the bills, every table, they have had a meal.
But after that, then they've turned themselves into a bar. We've seen Bwana. Listen, it's easy. The license has been suspended by these officers from the council, from the Department of Health, on Monday, 8 hours. Room what?
Room 113.
Room 113, yeah. Go and see them. You've been there before.
Yeah. Before, yes.
You know the drill.
Yes.
So it's been closed now. This is riders.
Okay.
We're doing this to save lives. People are dying in Lusaka.
All right.
And I know that because of COVID-19.
Okay.
And the highest point where it's being transmitted is bars.
Okay.
Goes without saying. So we're trying to save lives.
Okay.
Please cooperate with us.
Sure.
See you on Monday.
Okay.
The health department. Thank you for cooperating.